cheerleading is a sport where, like, it's very rewarding, but it's something you do because you love it. It takes a lot of dedication. It takes a lot of time, but there's nothing compared to game day, I'll tell you that. Like, I love game day.
It's so much fun for me.
I'm from Rosendale, Missouri, and it's just about 20 miles up the road, and it's a population like 100. It was never a question for me to come to Missouri Western. My parents met here. They have wonderful work ethic. They're both nurses, and which is what I'm gonna do. My sister Riley graduated from here. My brother Ian graduated from here. And then Seth and I both go here together now, and we got to cheer together. And then Mom, Dad, and Riley are all nurses, and Ian and I are both going to school with nurses. So Seth's kind of the oddball.
We had this problem last week.
I actually like have this drawing from kindergarten. It's like what I want to be when I grow up, and it's like a picture of me, and I said a nurse. So I've known forever.
And she'll be graduating with her nursing degree in 3.5 years, which I think is really awesome.
She just gave birth and she has preeclampsia, so she had a seizure.
Dang. She doesn't look very good.
No.
It's leading by example that she does well. So showing I can go and I can make good grades and I can make it through this really tough program and I can also work a job and be an RA and show up to everything that I'm asked to do for cheerleading. So it's a good leading by example.
I do the like very cheesy moments where like maybe there's like the perfect sunset and I'm driving off campus to go home because I live at home now and I'm like, man, I love this place. Like I'm gonna miss this place. It's good to be alive right about now. Woo!